Tonight on 9 News, the police are targeting heavily modified sports cars. And it's all in the name of hooning. Meh, meh, forky meow.
Tonight, the police are cracking down on hooning, apparently, by pulling over all these nicely modified cars and issuing them with defects, checking their exhaust pipes and their cold air intakes. None of these drivers were pulled over for being reckless at all, but the cops thought they'd fist them anyway.
Yeah, look, Super Nintendo 64 said we've got to pull over a few hotted up cars and just fucking throw the book straight at them, even if they weren't doing nothing wrong.
They did happen to catch Muhammad, though.
I swear to God, you know, it's fucking standard. Yes, I didn't change shit on it. It's fucking came away from factory.
But I'm still got to defect you.
I swear to God, you know, it's all factory standard. Like, I'll show you. Look, it's got 6-boost factory option. It's got the factory aftermarket catch can. It's all factory.
It's actually horseshit. Like, we should be chasing real criminals instead of these hotted up cars. It's fucking dumb, mate.
And this guy probably has his car listed on drift sales with a price tag of 12345. Inbox only.
Fuck, oath cunt. Expression of interest, inbox offers only.
Stack, bacon.
So the car's a bit defective. It's actually making me quite excited. Are you getting wet from it?
Yes.
Yes. Oh my God, I'm so wet right now. This car is fucking
so
nuts.
Needless to say, we've got to defect him, take him off the road because he can't drive it.
And the police are leaving no car unturned, pulling over any car that has any modifications.
Now let's tally up all the criminals, murderers, and pedophiles they put away. Oh wait, they only defected 12 vehicles. And by the looks of it, they were all performance upgraded cars. Bigger brakes and grippier tires.
Yeah, look, Super Nintendo is going to be fucking thrilled. We caught 8 people that had half a drink too many. So that's a great night for us. Lots of criminals.
Yeah, it's fucking 9 years.